Quick facts about Mehmed the Conqueror. Full name: Mehmed bin Murad. Birth date: the 30th of March 1432. Death date: the 3rd of May 1481. Place of birth: Edirne, Ottoman Sultanate. Place of death: Hunkarsayri Tekfursayri, near Gebs, Ottoman Empire. Nationality: Turkish. Aged: 49. Parents: Murad II, Huma Hatchin. Spouse: Sisek Hatchin M. 1458. Hadis Hatchin M. 1451-1453. Sidisa Hatchin M. 1449. Emin Gelbahar Hatchin M. 1446. Children: 4. Mehmed II, commonly known as Mehmed the Conqueror, was an Ottoman sultan who ruled from August 1444 to September 1446, and then later from February 1451 to May 1481. In Mehmed II's first reign, he defeated the crusade led by John Hunyadi after the Hungarian incursions into his country broke the conditions of the truce peace of Szeged. When Mehmed II ascended the throne again in 1451, he strengthened the Ottoman navy and made preparations to attack Constantinople. At the age of 21, he conquered Constantinople, modern-day Istanbul, and brought an end to the Byzantine Empire. Thanks for watching.